So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel information and educational video. Here I would like to provide you some important questions answer related to PWDs friend. So please try to watch the video till the end so that you will get the complete information. First question is, I have this type of disability, whether I am eligible for JEE reservation or not. So I would like to inform you, no matter from which type of disability you will be eligible for reservation if you have 40% disability certificate. It is as simple as that, and it is told by the NTA, not by me. It is the NTA's statement. So next question, many students ask me that what will be done in the physical verification. So physical verification is the most important thing that I would like to inform you, and no one can help you in that, because at that time different type of doctor will be allotted to different type of college, and I will be having the knowledge about the doctors who will visit different type of college across India, because I have been guiding from last 3-4 years for PWDs trend, and from last 2 years this physical verification has been included in the JOSA counseling process. So at that time I will be guiding you, that is which type of college are having a strict checking or easy checking, where you need to go, because different type of strength are the example of getting the PWD reservation even with the less disability, because they were having the less disability than 40%, then also they got the benefit, because it is not a fraud thing, but they were having the problem. Suppose some student are having only one finger out of five, so that will make 25% or 30% only, that is the disability, but they are unable to study, that make them eligible to get the reservation, because the reservation says if a student have the problem in the body, then they should get the PWD reservation. So I help those students who really need this, and if you also need, you can contact me for complete counseling, guidance and mentorship. Once you register, I will be guiding you first for the preparation, that is how much marks you need to score for a particular college I will discuss, and thereafter important topic, and on a daily basis how you need to study I will be discussing with you. And mark my word, many students are coming to me that it is not affordable for me. You will afford more, just wait and watch. That is at the time of admission process, you will have no information regarding PWD. It is not arrogance, I am just suggesting you the right thing, because that time you will be like a fish without water, because that time no one will help you, because there is no information on YouTube or on internet about PWD students. So it is a very important, because your hope of a 4 year of college will be shattered once you do mistake, and also your last 2 year hard work. So please try to keep in your mind, I am not advertising or just forcing you for anything or requesting you, I am just informing you that I am here to help you. Please don't do the mistake. If you have information, do it by yourself. Otherwise, many students are now registered with me who are dropper. Last year they avoid my guidance, and they were like, I will do by myself. It's okay. If you have all the information, do it by yourself. I can't do guide all type of students across India, but all those students who needs this, they should register, because you are ready to pay a lot to the college. That is, obviously college will not take fee, that is iiit and nit if you are a PWD, but for food and hostel you need to pay, and most importantly it's your dream, and you can't lost your dream because of my payment of guidance. That is a little bit payment, but that is very less as compared to your dream of iiit or nit. As I've guided lots of iiit students, almost all the iiit are having the PWD strength that we are guided by me only. So the important thing is that guidance is very important, particularly for PWD students. So now the important question is that how much marks I should target in the first attempt or in the second attempt. So for first attempt I would like to tell you now, for second attempt in my next video I will try to provide you. So for first time, if you want to get the top NIT, because in JEE mains you will be getting the NIT only. First of all I would like to inform you, for IIT you need to clear the JEE advanced exams, and for that also I will provide you the video later. So for NIT, that is top 5 NIT, if you want to get with CSE branch, then your marks should be around 80 marks, 85 marks at least, because there are some good students from PWD as well they will get, and there is only one or two seat available in the NIT college for PWD student. So for top 5 you need to do, and if you want to get the top 5 with any other possible branches, then at 40 marks, 50 marks also you will get. But for CSE I'm telling you, for top 10 you need to score around 70 marks or 60 marks will also make the sense, because this is the January attempt and here you will get better percentile at less marks. So now if you talk about the top 20 NIT with CSE branch, then you can get that higher in the first attempt at 50 marks also, and for any type of NIT with CSE branch you can get at 35 marks as well. And similarly, if you want to get the IIIT college, JFTI college, this type of marks will be required, and for detail you can check my other video that is already uploaded in the same channel. And if you want to get the same information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my other channel, that is Admission Academy. Now some more question I would like to discuss, because lots of students are coming, they are new, they don't know about the PWD strand. So many students were asking me that if I will be selected as an IITian or an NITian in the class, whether they will make me sit separately or I will be sitting with the same strand. So I would like to inform you, your PWD is with you only up to the admission. After that, you are a student in IIT or NIT college. There is nothing like he is from SC category, ST category or PWD category. Every student will be treated similarly. There will be no discrimination in hostel also. You will be getting similar type of hostel, but there will be a provision to get a proper hostel. If you will pay for that, you will be getting, because some students are having more disability in their part, so they can't stay with a normal student. So there will be provision, but if you want, you can stay with the normal student as well. So this was the complete information I think I have provided you about the PWD strand. If you have any more question, you can ask in the comment section. I will try to take those questions in my next video. And if you want the complete guidance, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. Thank you.
So now I would like to introduce the Philo app, where you can get the solution of all your question, doubt, or you have problem with any type of concept related to JE or NEET or boards examination. Then you can get the solution 24/7 with these three easy steps. That is, first you have to download the Philo app in the Play Store, and then you have to do the sign up process using your mobile number, and after that take the photo of your question and upload that in the app, and after that within 60 seconds you will be connected to the India's best educator.
Okay, question mein aap kehna chahte hain ki bulb ki power kitni hai, agar bulb jo hai वो 220 वोल्टेज पर ऑपरेट हो रहा है, राइट? इस बैटरी का जो वोल्टेज है वो आपको गिवन है 220, तो ये आपको सिंपल रिलेशन हो गया यहाँ पर। अब अगर कोई आपको और डाउट है तो बताइए।
सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग योर टाइम, डाउनलोड द फिलो ऐप, लिंक इज अवेलेबल इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, एंड यूज द कोड IEB001, यू विल गेट द 10% इंस्टेंट डिस्काउंट। थैंक्स।